Okay, so I left out the last one. I may actually just put the Bible over here. All right, so Control D. Try this one. Oh, why is that upside down? Don't want it upside down. And okay. What will I put here? Let's go with Bible. Oh. Bible verse Amos 3:7. Amos 3:7. Bible verse Amos 3:7. Let's do Control D. Put it in there. Awesome. Awesome. I like it. Large already. Well, if we're going to pick one, 28. Tall. Oh, awesome. That's exactly what I'm looking for. There we go. Awesome. Eight. 28. Okay, so let's control D that. Grab that guy. Pop him in there. Let's make him a little bit. Actually, down. A little bit and get more of the verse. Awesome. We'll call that good. I'm going to go ahead and export that out as free. Okay. Go see. Let's just check and see what size we're working. Okay, 950. That's not bad. I'm going to put a date on it. Yeah, let's go. Let's see. Designs. Let's make it bigger. Go ahead and change the color to white. Paper. Okay. I'm going to give it a drop shadow. All right, so that's text. Okay. Give this guy a drop. Fix. Oh, that looks perfect. And just copy it, and we'll do that. Make that a little bit smaller. Bada boom. Yeah. I like that. I like that, but I want to make both of those. Seems better. Put those together. Okay. I'm going to call it. Okie dokie. And now we're going to save that. Close down InDesign. We're going to go to our Facebook. And we are, I think we'll just upload it the way it is. Upload post. And we'll just go in here. Modify, go, intermed, grab it, bing, oh, I like that. All I want to do is get Eric Heffley Designs moved over a little bit, though. And do it, but that's good for now. You can see the process. All right, thanks for joining me, and make sure to subscribe if you like this, and share, and have a great day.